Miguel and Elizabeth, I require and charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered this holy covenant you are about to make, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith, each to the other. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. Miguel, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Tonight's gonna be